There is important investigative value in firearm evidence gathered from shooting scenes. The fired bullets and cartridge cases that are recovered are marked microscopically by a firearm's firing process. When this evidence is submitted into IBIS, it is searched against a database to find links with other crimes involving the same firearm. These links provide leads to investigators who can now better investigate the unsolved cases, with the knowledge that these crimes have the same firearm in common, and often the same shooter. Similarly, if a firearm is recovered, it can be test-fired. Its cartridge cases and bullets are then entered into IBIS to determine if the firearm was used in prior unsolved shootings. Even evidence from seemingly insignificant firearm-related incidents can provide the missing link to solving more serious crimes. Essentially, IBIS is like a search engine that extends the capabilities of law enforcement agencies by quickly finding links between previously unconnected events. This opens new avenues of investigation. Being more effective in generating crime gun intelligence means that criminal shooters can be caught faster and stopped from causing more harm. The building blocks of IBIS are its acquisition and analysis stations, and its data storage and correlation search infrastructure. IBIS networks are composed of acquisition stations that use specialized 3D microscopy sensors to capture the surface topography of unique marks on fired cartridge cases and bullets. This data, along with the relevant case or event information and the characteristics of the recovered evidence, are recorded into IBIS. When the data is uploaded to the IBIS network, a search is launched using powerful algorithms to compare the unique firearm marks and to find other evidence that have similar marks. Some IBIS networks contain hundreds of thousands and sometimes millions of bullet and cartridge case acquisitions. Typically, an IBIS infrastructure is deployed at a national level and interconnects all the country's acquisition and analysis stations, allowing them to collaborate beyond jurisdictional boundaries. The search results returned by IBIS are ranked by similarity and are reviewed by experts on analysis stations. The top results are reviewed using 3D comparison viewing tools to identify potential matches. A match found in IBIS is often sufficiently apparent to provide an investigative lead without having access to the physical evidence. IBIS technology has matured from decades of innovation. The brass tracks and bullet tracks acquisition stations feature custom-designed 3D sensors that are easy to use. Their automated operation reliably produces high-definition 3D topography, essential for optimal comparison viewing and search performance. The Matchpoint Analysis Station provides extensive 3D virtual comparison microscopy viewing tools to review correlation search results. The high-quality 3D images make it easy to visually compare surface details, which significantly increases positive conclusion rates. IBIS correlation search algorithms are specifically tailored to the complexities of firearm identification. This technology is the fastest and most reliable at finding matches and top results, even as national databases grow larger over time. The data storage infrastructure at the heart of an IBIS network is implemented with comprehensive security and data safety systems that ensure the continuity of IBIS operations. The components that make up an IBIS solution are modular and scalable. They can accommodate any program requirements, from a single IBIS location to a high-volume national network with multiple IBIS sites collaborating seamlessly. With more than 30 years of innovation and used in more than 80 countries, IBIS has so far contributed to the resolution of hundreds of thousands of crimes. Ultra Forensic Technology is proud to collaborate with governments and law enforcement agencies worldwide by supporting them in their fight against gun violence. Contact us today for more information. Innovating today for a safer tomorrow.